Okay, so I just got this mission from LongShot, and he told me before I watch the video that he's going to drop today for me to try it out, since we've been squatting up with the A-10 on his public server. A-10's just an absolute beast. We all love it. So I'm going to check out this mission. All I know about it is apparently there is some close air support needed around a IED site, and I have to stick around and wait for the UH-60 Blackhawk extraction team to come inbound. So, gonna go in this cold, firing up all this stuff with the recording. So let's see how this goes. Let's throw the autopilot on here quick and make some assessments. Landing lights off. Turn off all our station lights, collision lights. If we look outside, we should be dark. Stuff. Alright. So we got a kneeboard here. Turn on the ground pod. Like in VR, you get the tube of night vision, but down here underneath my vision, I can still read all the MFDs on 2D, and you get a blank green screen effect over everything. You can't read me, so I can keep this be toggling NVG on and off. But that being said, let's take a quick look at this waypoint IP. Anna, Madrigal, and there's the IED out there. That's where. Absolutely nothing useful in the briefing. Commands up here. Oh, I see shots. Right, soy on the TGP. Switch it up to white hot. You see fire? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Where's that coming from? Definitely saw shots coming in there. And we'll just stay on station and loiter here. I don't know when the Blackhawks are inbound. I'm just gonna stay right-hand orbit here. Shots, what is that? It's just light flickering. And I'm just gonna stay in a right-hand orbit. Got some friendlies out here. Click on that. Mask. So that column's inbound. Let's add a D here. Let's keep our distance. Here. Steer points end out over that. So just keep this under observation. Still got our friendly convoy inbound. Mavericks all ready for funsies. What else did he give us? 6 105s. Ooh, rockets. Too bad rockets are overpowered. All I know is I'm supposed to loiter on station for these Blackhawks. I guess I'll keep an eye out for the Blackhawks. Convoy's approaching Anjar. Still all good here. Always smoke down there. convoy's passed. Approaching this intersection up here. He does not like recording and playing at the same time. That was definitely fire. Street line.
Pull up. Pull up. Altitude.
Not sure what that was, if anything. Fire now. Mm-hmm. definitely a truck there. Used to be. Guys, have a good time. Those M wraps. Like the top mounted turret in those things. It's badass. Alright, what are you guys doing? MV 50 cal. H2.
Pull up. Altitude.
Get those guys trying to sneak up on my convoy. screenshots. Camera's so cool. This Blackhawk, man. So that's friendlies. We need to get some scatter. We're gonna have to come in a bit left here. Danger close, Jesus. Alright.
Pull up! Pull up!
Left and right, spray, spray, spray.
Altitude, oh, yeah. Altitude. Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Pull up!
Mm-hmm. is on. Nice.
Air to air.
Somewhere. Give him a little support. Wow, it's a good thing we saw those rocket launchers. Spotting in night vision is like a little pale dot compared to the background. It's kind of hard to see at this frame rate, but it's like a little bit paler than the background. It's like spotting dots, but... Alright guys, Blackhawk inbound. Out. Nice to see. Good takeoff. I guess he's gonna egress. Ground boys, you're welcome. All right, let's go. How about this Blackhawk on egress? All in a good day's work. These insurgents never stand a chance. A-10, doing well. Nice. We use a couple rockets, 250 rounds. The CBUs, that's why I was so heavy. Well, that was fun. Nice mission. Very stereotypical of, close air support and the threat of IEDs, I guess. Fun times.